Rolling up sleeves or trousers in the salah, it should not be the case. There's a hadith from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Nahani Rabbi an akuffa thawban aw a'qisa sha'ran fi salah." Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala prohibited me from rolling up any part of my clothes or tying my hair in salah. So those who have long hair, sometimes they tie it. In the prayer, you have, just before you start, you have to untie it. Okay? Rolling up the sleeves and the trousers as well. Some scholars say it's prohibited. Some scholars say it's disliked. Makruh. Okay? So both opinions are there. The opinion that says it's prohibited is stronger because the statement is so clear. Allah prohibited me. And whatever the Prophet is prohibited, we are prohibited. That's a rule in Usul al-Fiqh. So I would say you should avoid it completely. Don't roll up your sleeves or your trousers. Avoid doing that. And now I know some people do it because they've heard a hadith where it says that in salah you should not have isbal. Your trousers or your garment should not go below your ankles. But this hadith is weak. That relates isbal to the prayer. Isbal, there are two opinions as well. The strongest is that it's prohibited. Okay? Regardless of your intention. But isbal is a problem in salah and outside salah. The hadith that links it to the salah is not authentic, it's a weak hadith. Okay? So it should be, you should not roll up your sleeves or your trousers during the prayer.
Even generally.
No, generally you could do that, no problem. Like I could roll up my sleeves now and give the talk. It's only in salah. The problem is in salah.